All right. Hello, Flexibility Leaps and Turns. How you guys doing today? Hopefully it's all well. Good. You're filming. I can't remember words, but your filming's going great. Hopefully all these stretching exercises are just doing wonders to the body. Today, this week is Fouette's Masterclass because Nora wants them. So you can all thank her if you're lying on the ground and your inner thighs are killing you. So here we go.
Make sure that you have a chair or something nearby, because what we're about to do, some exercises that help with the Fouettes, making sure that each thing, each muscle knows what it's supposed to do and whatnot. But what we're actually going to do is actually stretch out just a bit. So make sure that you are warmed up a bit first. So you can either, you can follow what I do basically. So you're gonna make sure that you are in this nice position because we are doing a lot of things that are toward better basic. Words are hard today. Oh my goodness gracious. And I have to take this off because it's gonna get in the way. So go ahead and hug your knee in. You can even do like little circles just to make sure everything's all right. You're telling me that everything's going to be okay. You're going to grab it from the heel and extend up. And you can have a plie. This is just to make sure that your leg is going to be comfortable standing with it being at 90 degrees. And just to make sure you're going to grab it from the outside and pull it inward. I mean, not inward, outward. And same exercise applies. We're going to go plie, lengthen, plie, lengthen, plie, lengthen even more. And you're going to switch. Getting a nice stretch on the IT band. And go ahead and set it down. Look over to the right. And let's go ahead and do it to the other side. And circles. And grab it from the heel, pull up. And straighten it. Plie, straighten, plie, straighten, and you can bring it over to the side. Oh gosh, it's not cooperating. And same rule, plie, straighten, plie, straighten, plie, straighten, and cross it over. Give you a nice stretch of the IT band and fall over, looking over to the left. Getting a nice stretch in your lower back. And go ahead and crop, have your knee propped up. You're going to bring that right foot in. Making sure that it's a figure four. You're going to rise up and give it a nice stretch. You can either do this approach or still lying down. Just bring the knee in. And release. Other side. Your choice of what you want to do, either not stand up, be on your palms or lie down and then bring the knee in. You can even push the knee out if you want to. And down. Go ahead and stand nice and tall. Butterfly. Stretch. Pressing the knees down. Up. Last stretch, you can even do this up to you against the wall, up with your V stretch, wall V stretch, or you can just push yourself against the wall just to make sure everything's aligned, hamstring, and thigh, whatsoever. And you're just going to be here. And while you're here, I'm going to give you something too. You are going to actually plie the opposite. You're going to bend the knee basically one at a time. So right and left. And right and left. And right and left. And right and left. Four, three, two, one, and you actually should just get a little bit deeper. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and get out of it. And you should be good to go. So, one thing that I want to make sure that you guys have, now that y'all got a little bit more of an extra stretch, make sure that you have a chair slash bar beside you. Because we're going to be working on the supporting leg and what that's supposed to be doing, making sure everything's all right with it and that you're able to support weight. So, making sure that foot is good, spread, good, and ready. Just plie and come to passe/futere, making sure that foot is up, pointing towards the knee. Using your best turnout, and you're gonna go just up, down, two, cap right to space, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and I want you guys to see how long you can hold it. Find your balance and down. If you can hold it longer than that, good for you. Now let's go ahead and do it to the other side. 5, 6, 7, 8, here we go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
sound of my own voice. I'm playing some music real quick.
Let's see. Let's go for a lyrical playlist today.
So, after you did that, everything should be nice and working. I'm going to go just watch my Twitch for it. So, you're going to go plie, one, two, basically that, three sets of 10, both sides, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, and then we'll go up, plie, releve, 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 10 times, 10 times, 10 times, 30, each side, basically, so we're doing a lot of fouettes. And then, you're going to do it again, except you're going to go one, two, three, four. You're supposed to catch yourself at the bar, not throw yourself. So, four, and go to the other side. You have one, two, three, four. And we'll do that like probably 3 minutes. Here we go. Grab it for water. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Second set. Here we go. 1, 2, be careful about the hips, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you want, you can take it low, it's up to you. 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, and let's go however it comes lower. Just make sure you got that rotation. 2, 1. Last set. Quarter, 3, straight leg. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, you're just put on that 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So make sure that you got this nice action going on. Plie, look what it comes around, it's getting that nice whip around, and it comes here as you do it. Here we go. We're going to plie, releve. Make sure you're not hopping, even though that does help. It cheats it. The purpose is to make sure that we get this nice plie, releve action. I'm should be hopping with it if you have some shoes. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Like I said, five, six, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, arms strong, six, shoulders down, eight, nine, ten, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, heel is forward, eight, nine, ten. Last set. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Here we go. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now all we have left is the one, two, three, turn. Just to make sure we're not putting our weight over here, because then you'll fall or you'll at least catch yourself. We're not putting our emphasis over here. We're going to hit the wall with our knee. Should be evenly spaced out. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, turn. And one, two, three, turn. One, two, three, turn. And one, two, three, turn. And one, two, three, turn. And one, two, three, turn. One more thing at the bar. This is just to make sure that we're doing multiple sets. So we're going to go one, turn, two, turn, three, turn, four. On the fourth one, it's like a in here and then land. So if I'm showing it on the right side, one, oh gosh, two, three, four, like so. It's very difficult because you think you're going to hit the bar each time you do it, but I promise you won't. Hold your chair. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Other side, we're only going to do six, five, one. Here we go. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, great. Now we should be ready to do actual split things. Joy. Y'all know the drill. This is where it becomes drill after drill after drill. We're just gonna do one down, one down, one down, one down, other side. Four times, four singles, then it moves on to doubles, then quadruple, so four of them, both sides, and then six, and then eight, and then we'll be done. Yeah, so enjoy.
Let me put on a music that has a steady tempo. Sorry, finding music. I think this one works. And I'm gonna move you cat a corner that way you guys can see me.
Five, six, two, three, four, five, six. Or you can end in like a nice sort of position like I just did, but let's just go ahead and do the other side. I'm just tired. So on eight, we're just gonna do it twice, both sides. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six. Again, five, six, seven, eight, and. Last set is eight. You need to stretch it out, go right on the head. I'm going to take this on.
Let's do it there. Hopefully you guys are able to see me. Oh. If you're dizzy like I am, that means you did a good job. Other than that, that was your Fouette Masterclass. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be having more stretching next week. So, yeah. Bye.